this is the happiest I've been teaching. This school just, it brings joy just to see these kids want to learn.
Sullivan Partnership is a school that we're partnered with Metropolitan Ministries. So we have the children that are living in the shelter. So it's just a very unique place where the children come with very unique needs. Typically they've been homeless at some point, so some have been living in bus shelters, they've been living in cars, they've just been going from home to home. You just never know what you're gonna get every day when the kids come to school. They witness violence, they witness, you know, violence within their families, there's violence in the neighborhood. They typically will calm right down. It's like you can just see it in them. They're like, oh, okay, this is a safe place. And they just, their whole mindset changes. They can finally open up and start talking about things that they've gone through in their life, which, you know, as we start listening to the kids' stories and finding out what they've been through, even as adults, we couldn't fathom to get up the next morning to keep going. And they just keep going, and it's rewarding for us as teachers that it makes us keep going. It makes us want to come every day. They feel connected to everybody in here, so they feel like everybody is their family. You know, we're just one big family at this school. We're able to further their education as far as their social needs altogether. We're still required to have our students proficient. Just the atmosphere is, we're going to work, we're going to try. All of them are more than capable of being whatever they want to be when they grow up. I'm here because I love the kids. I think we're all here because we love the kids. Being able to take the time to get to know the kids and find out the why is, that's what I've learned here, is to find out the why. Give the kids a chance. Give yourself the chance. Because as a teacher, I think you can do more than what you think with these kids, and they're gonna teach you more than what you can even teach them. So you'll learn a lot. So I say to give it a try. These kids need you. Yeah, these kids need you.